guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. So it's been so long since I sat down to shoot any kind of video. Think back to today's video, aapko title and thumbnail dekhe pata chali gaya hoga. This is going to be a very fun makeup video. So is video mein I have included 10 of my really close and dear friends who are going to pick out my makeup. Yes, you heard that right. I'm going to do the I let my friends pick up my makeup challenge, and I have my friends who are here who are going to act as my savior and are going to help me out to choose what kind of a base I'm going to do, what my eye look should be and what my overall makeup should look like. इसीलिए वीडियो के स्टार्टिंग से आई एम सिटिंग मेकअप लेस बिकॉज आई डिड नॉट वॉन्टेड यू गाइज टू सी द लुक बिफोर इट सेल्फ एंड आई वॉन्टेड इट टू बी just for the end. Anyways, without wasting any more time, let's get started with today's video. So let me quickly explain kis video mein hone kya wala hai. So I had divided 10 categories and then put 10 of my friends in those categories. So the categories are basically like what kind of a base should I have and should I do a colorful eye look or a nude eye makeup and everything like that. So maine un categories mein apne friends ko divide kar diya tha and then I texted them on WhatsApp that I'm going to shoot a video as such and I would love it if you could be a part of it and help me choose my makeup, and all of my friends were kind enough to help me pick out the makeup products that I should use and the look that I should create. So I think we should start with the video, and then throughout the video you guys will understand what I'm talking about. Okay, let's start with the first category. So the first category jo maine rakha tha wo tha dewy base or matte base, and I asked my friend Shohini to help me choose, and she was kind enough to choose dewy base for me. I am personally a lover of dewy base because the skin just glows so much in a dewy base makeup and I live for that. So thank you Shohini for picking out dewy base for me, and thank you for being a part of this video. So yes, let's start with our base. So for dewy base, the key is to prep your skin really nicely. The more nicely and the more amazingly you prep your skin, the more your base is gonna look good. And for the dewy base, the main thing is that your skin should have that glow, you know what I'm talking about. And especially in summer seasons, dewy base zyada acha lagta hai, and in winters mein I go for matte base. So yes, I'm really happy that she chose dewy base for me. So let's go and first start. Thing that I'm gonna use is the Biotique's Bio Honey Water Toner. I'm gonna take a little bit of this on my hand and just apply it on my face. For moisturizer, I'm going to use the Pilgrim's Red Wine Face Cream with SPF 30. I love this. So on days that I use this particular moisturizer, I do not use a sunscreen because it has SPF and it works pretty great. So that's why un dino I don't use a sunscreen. Alright, let's massage it nicely onto the face. I'm gonna move on to a serum. Currently, I'm using the serum by Luxura Sciences. It is a salicylic acid 2% niacinamide serum. This has actually helped me reduce the marks on my face, and I'm totally loving the serum. So just going to apply a little bit of the serum on my face. And then I'm going to slightly massage it with the help of my fingers, pulling my skin upwards. Now moving on to the next step. So next step, maine concealer ke liye koi option nahi rakha tha because the only concealer that I'm using currently is the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Concealer and I totally love it. So isiliye maine kuch concealer ke liye option nahi dala tha, but let's move on to whenever I'm doing dewy base, I like to apply concealer first. I don't know why, but it's just a thing that I like to do. Just a little bit on the spots. I am going to take this particular sponge and I am just going to blend the concealer. Category was was which foundations should I use, and in that category I had put Atrey and she chose the My Glam's age defying foundation. Let me show you. I just love the packaging. It's a very tiny bottle, but the packaging is super luxurious. So I am going to take a little bit of this on my beauty blender. I don't need too much because it is actually a pretty high coverage foundation. I am just going to put it on my cheeks first. Then, okay. So मैंने सब जगह जहाँ पे फाउंडेशन चाहिए होगा मैंने लगा लिया है. अब what I'm going to do is I'm just going to blend it seamlessly. Third step जो दिया था, moving to the third step, that is a compact powder or a translucent powder, and इसके लिए I asked my friend Tanya to help me pick out which compact or translucent powder should I use, and she picked out the Wet n Wild contouring duo. This side you can see there is a banana powder which works amazingly, which is just perfect for setting your concealer and foundation. So I am going to use this particular powder today. Thank you Tanya for choosing that for me. This powder is just super good, like it works amazingly. Next steps, I'm going to move on and do the eyes first, and then I'm going to finish the rest of the base later on. So eyes, for eyes I'm going to start off by doing my eyebrows, and eyebrows ke liye I asked my very very dear Anmol to help me choose which eyebrow product should I use for today's makeup, and she was kind enough to choose the Avon Simply Pretty. It's a kajal pencil basically, but it just works. It works so good as an eyebrow product that I use this for filling in my brows. So yes, thank you Anmol for choosing this for me. So let's do the brows first. For the next category, I picked my friend Shruti to help me choose which kind of an eye look should I go for. Should it be a neutral nude eye look or a colorful eye look? Shruti picked up a colorful eye look for me. So yes, today I'm going to go for a colorful glam eye look. Step, that is which eyeshadow palette should I use? I asked my friend Sony to pick out which eyeshadow palette should I use. I gave her four options and she chose the Swiss Beauty 0.1 eyeshadow palette, which is I guess the eyeshadow palette which has warmer tones. So yes, that is the palette that I'm going to use to create a colorful eye look today. So let's see what kind of an eye look we create, and moving on. So here is the palette that she chose for me, and I think I'm going to go for a plum pinkish look. So I'm going to use these two shades here and create a look out of that. So let's see how it turns out. I'm going to take this particular shade right here. It's a plum pinkish tone shade, and I am going to apply it on my crease first, gently applying it on my crease and just putting it out on the outer corner just like this. I'm going to do the same on the other eye, taking the same shade and doing the same thing on this eye as well. This particular shade on my fingers, it's a shimmery shade, as you guys can see. It's also a shimmery plum shade, and I'm gonna apply it on my lid. I guess you guys can tell that it's actually a shimmery shade. Can you see? It's a very nice pigmented shade. The Swiss Beauty palettes are very very affordable, and the shades and everything is so good. Like the pigmentation of these palettes are literally very good. You don't even get. So this is the final eye look. I'm just going to blend it a little nicely so that there's no harsh lines. Plumish pink eye shadow on the lower lash line. This is, man definitely does not smudge off that easily. So yeah, totally. So my eyes are done. Let's move on to a contour or bronzer, and for that I have asked my friend Nikki to pick out which palette should I use. So I had given her two options, the My Glam Chisel It contour palette or the Wet n Wild one, and she also picked out the Wet n Wild one. So I'm gonna use this bronzing powder that is on this side of the palette, and I'm gonna do this. Palette is definitely my favorite, and like for blush I asked my friend Sneha which blush should I use, and she picked out the Tri Sugar blush. She told me I should use this one. So thank you for choosing this blush for me. I totally love this one, and also this one was recommended by her itself. She told me to go and buy this shade, so she chose that only for me. So I'm gonna use this blush today. Alright, so blush is done. Let's move on to highlighter. For highlighter, I actually asked my mom to choose for me which highlighter should I use, and she chose the Maybelline's Master Chrome highlighter in the shade Molten Gold. One of my absolute favorites. The highlighter is done. So let's move on to the last step of the makeup, and that is lipstick. And for lipstick, I asked my friend Bubbly to pick out which lip shade should I use. So of course, as I came to know that I was doing a colorful eye look, I asked her to pick out a nude lip color for me, and she picked up the Avon nude lipstick in the shade Cafe Olé. It's a beautiful nude color, so this is what I'm gonna apply on my lips. Alright, so this is the final look, you guys. I just secured my hair up with a bobby pin, and this is how the makeup is looking. I am totally in love with it, and thank you to all of my friends who have been a part of this video and who helped me to pick today's makeup. I am totally loving it. It's just so sad that you cannot go out after doing such a flawless makeup. But anyways, if you guys liked this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me if you could do that. And if you think my content is good, then I would really like it if you could share it with your friends so that they can watch my video as well. Follow me on Instagram, the handle is mentioned here on the screen. And if you think that you like these kind of videos where I do these kind of challenges, or if you have any recommendation for me that you would like me to do in the future, then please leave it in the comment section below. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.